Happy Monday. I just want to kick off this week, this Teacher Appreciation Week, by giving a huge shout out to our awesome, amazing Tony Hillerman teachers. Your day, Teacher Appreciation, is on Tuesday, May 5th. So students, make sure this week as you're meeting, Google meeting with your teachers, that you give them a thank you, a big thank you and shout out, because they have done a fantastic job with this online learning. And I just want to thank you teachers for all of the hard work you've done to continue the learning for our students. Also on Wednesday is Nurses Appreciation Day. Thank you to our amazing school nurse, Ms. Savio. You are absolutely wonderful. We appreciate you. Thank you for everything you do to support Tony Hillerman. And for the rest of the staff, you're amazing. I know the teachers and the nurse would also say that they can't do their job without the rest of our amazing staff. So we are the Dream Team. Go Thunder.
Hey Thunder, it's Miss Alonzo here with your joke of the week. Why did the turkey cross the road twice? Because he didn't want anybody to think he was a chicken. All right, well, today is May the 4th, so may the 4th be with you all week. Hillerman students, I hope you're all doing well. We all really miss you. I blundered and I missed last week's deadline for submitting my video, but it's okay because I'm coming up with my own so I can have a little more time to really remind you guys of some of the things that we've been teaching you over the year. I think they're really important, especially for what we're going through right now. So first thing is, don't let your automatic negative thoughts get you down. These are your automatic negative thoughts, in case you've forgotten. Focus on the things that you can control. So what are some of the things you can control? Making sure you're focusing on the positive. Exercise, eat well, sleep well, get fresh air and sunshine, treat others well, find fun things to do. There's lots of really cool things that you can be doing. Like this Sunday's paper had our little puzzle book. There's lots of cool drawings in there for you to color. There's some jokes in the Sunday paper as well. In fact, I'm going to copy Miss Alonzo and do a little joke here. So why do the farmers bury their money? So that they can have rich soil. Ha ha ha. I don't have the background like Miss Alonzo did. But anyway, so other things you can do is follow the CDC guidelines, make sure that we're all staying safe, and focus on the things that you're grateful for. So hopefully you're doing our 30-day kindness challenge, because that'll really help you focus on those things that you're grateful for. Also, remember to use your coping strategies. And you all should have those. If you don't, they're on our website. Also, please remember and know that we miss you so much, and we can't wait to see you again. Take care, guys. Have a great week.
Hey, guys. It's Miss Mancuso, and I'm standing out in front of our amazing school. Back in January, if you guys remember, we had an awesome healthy snack drive competition that went to our resource room here. Well, none of us are here right now, so myself and Mr. Weebelhaus and Mr. Lopez, who is filming this, we came to load up our SUVs with all the snacks you guys donated so that we could donate them to the Roadrunner Food Bank.
Really appreciate all the work you guys did getting all this food, and now it'll help families in need.
So thank you guys. You guys keep being Hillerman strong. Bye.
Bye.
Hi guys. Ariana, for those who know me, hi. I just wanted to say thank you to Ms. Pena and Ms. Mancuso for allowing me to do this. The song that I'm going to be playing for you guys today is called Flashlight by Jesse J. Now, before I start singing, I just want to say continue washing, disinfecting areas that we touch frequently. Also, wash your hands frequently as well. Stay away from people who are sick. just in case if they have COVID and they haven't gotten tested yet, you wouldn't get it. Also, I just wanted to say I miss everybody, and I hope everybody's okay. Thank you for allowing me to do this once more, Miss Pena, Miss Mancuso, and I hope you guys enjoy. When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own. I'll be afraid of things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky. And in the dark I found I lost a Bible fly. And I sing along, I sing along, and I sing along.
Teachers for all their hard work doing all this Google Classroom things.
Hope you are all doing well during this time of quarantine. Bye.